Hello, 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 hello. This one calls all to lonely boys and lonely girls. Hey, lonely boys, stop being with yourself. Stop fingering yourself. Stop sitting and relaxing in your room and push your hand in your pants and deal off your balls. Wish your dick could have in some pum pum now. Not truth, lonely boys. So lonely boys, why are you putting yourself through all of that? There's so much pom pom out there. So many penises out there. So lonely girl, why are you in your room and have your finger up in your vagina and go in and out and finger hit and wiggle wiggle it and feel up and squeeze up and play with the ear on top of it? Lonely girls, too much penises out there. I'm going to go look some. Why people put themselves through all them something there? You know, so you don't have to be lonely. It's you want to be lonely. You just have to just go out there and find yourself a girlfriend. Don't take any girlfriend. Take a nice girlfriend where you know, so you will always enjoy that girlfriend. So when you get that pum pum, it is something enjoyable. Stay with one pum pum. Man must get to know one vagina, one pussy, one pum pum would be the sweetest thing if you ever find comfort in it. But it's just because of the sake of pum pum you do not want to relax your mind and focus on that one pum pum. When a man and a woman meet, a couple that belongs to each other and they are away from each other, you see, when they meet and the body meet together endlessly, they feel like they are sleeping in water. They are floating, their mind is sweet, the body perfect, the penis and the pum pum just say hallelujah. Oh, nice. So at the end of the day, you don't have to be a lonely penis sitting on your room and feel up your body and your balls and a jerk off yourself and a look at the door. I hope that nobody does that, pull the door, knock the door at the moment when you jerk off. Go find yourself a girlfriend, man. Girls, go find yourself a nice guy. Sometimes the reason why we do not have anybody is because we are too choosy. There are too much choice, too much beautiful women out there, and too much handsome, gorgeous men are out there. People have too much choice. People must have too much choice because what roles are here on earth in certain levels of life. But in certain levels of life, no rules, no depend on earth. Because rules should have been depend on earth, you see. That any person we are married to, too bad for better or for worse, you turn up and say that vow until death do your part. You have to stay with that person. Find love and comfort and happiness into that person and trust. People must just let people be free. Let people be loose. And life would be better off. Alright. Me and my friend was talking. And him said, boy, when I'm friend, have a nice cousin there and the girl look good. I said, watch out. My friend is a friend where I already have seen people, you know. You hear me? Watch that. Cause she look good. At the end of the day, you open her legs and where you find one big pum pum down there, which is the same punani. They build same way, they shape same way, some of them look the same. They all look the same, I should say. They all look the same, but it's just the sizes, and some of them really doesn't look the same for real. If you really do check out some vagina clitoris is very long like a penis, and you have some woman vagina clitoris you can hardly see it. Yes, some of them see it, yeah, I saw it long, and the jaw them, the vagina jaw them is too like a two. They're flappy, but boy sweet, is the inside sweet? Forget about the outside of the vagina and the way it looks. It's inside when you're going at the way for fleshy, wet, warm, slippery meat, tight hole, a sucking the penis, pum pum, sucking penis. So stop feeling up on yourself, man, and go out there, go find yourself a partner. Too much people out there are not too choosy and picky. That's why I say Uno will always can get no feelings, no get no phone home because all you chose not to have any phone yourself. See a girl, you like a girl, tell the girl, say you like the girl. If you a boy, you like the boy, go tell the boy you like the boy. If the boy doesn't like you, like somebody who likes you. Give somebody a chance that likes you. A person that really and truly like you from when you're small, that's real like. That's real love. If a guy admire you from he was young, leave you me, he really and truly love you. If you get that guy to be your husband, you have a husband and a half, because when you can control him, because he loves you, no matter what you do, you can't be wrong for him. And there's a lot of things right now I am hearing about, a lot of story out there, man, who loves woman from them younger, and now them get old, and now them get involved, and the woman treat them same way the woman them not go change. The woman them who never did love you from you younger when you did love them, you think they're going to love you now? They will love you if you have something to offer, if you have wealth, if you have values, if you value something in life. Of course it is, we are so pretty and not supposed to suck. But them not really and truly love you. So baby love, go here and find somebody that loves you back. Do not love somebody who does not love you, because that person will never ever love you. Never ever love you. So at the end of the day, find somebody who feel up your balls and feel up your vagina. Because trust me, laying down in bed and feeling up your vagina and feeling up your balls is a wonderful relaxing moment. But at the end of the day, you wish you did have somebody a put on in a hit or somebody a slide on funny, don't it? When man feel up in balls or woman feel up in vagina, what do you think they want? S-E-X. Oh, luscious S-E-X. They need that. So at the end of the day, what should you do? Go and sell. Go and find your silver man. Go and find your silver girl. And stop and feel up your self. And you will feel better if you have somebody laying in bed. Feel it up. Feeling up your balls is a nice feeling when you have your balls. Now you have a feel of it. Squeeze it up. That's soft, mushy, mushy with them two knuckles inside of it. You just juggle them around. So. And the man them are hopping up them legs and make a feel up them balls. Man loves when them balls feel up. We must feel up man balls. That's the way to their heart. We will get a man to relax when we start feeling up them balls. They will just cock up their foot or they will just spread their legs wide open and let you feel up them balls. They will love you when you stroke their shaft. Finger them up, finger them penis head up, finger it up, roll it up, feel up yourself, feel it up, so have fun man, and just stop, feel up yourself man, and let somebody else feel you up. And too much people out there man, dying to meet somebody. The world is lonely, the world need to meet new and excited and happy people. So people get together and loosen up on yourself and just start dating a man. There's some fine people out there, no man wanted to meet some fine people who are full of fine and lovely fun. So what should we do? Just kick on out there man and just go and have yourself a fun time. Yes, I tell you.